Hi, this video will help you understand how you can manage your Giga router for your Jio Giga Fiber service using MyJio app. Open MyJio app and log in to your Jio Giga Fiber account by entering your registered mobile number or service ID and OTP. Tap on My Device option and wait for few seconds for the Giga router details to appear. Here, you can view details of your Giga router and all connected devices. Please ensure that your Giga router is switched on when you make any changes. Tap on Settings and choose the Wi-Fi name for which you want to view or edit details. Tap on pencil icon next to Wi-Fi name to change the Wi-Fi username. Tap on Change Password to set a new password. Please note that when you change the Wi-Fi name or password, the existing Wi-Fi access of your connected devices will be disconnected. You need to reconnect your devices once again using the new Wi-Fi name and or new password. Tap on SSID on or off switch if you wish to switch off your Wi-Fi. While you keep your Wi-Fi active, you can make it invisible by tapping on Visibility toggle switch. When you make the Wi-Fi invisible, the devices which were already connected to your Wi-Fi can continue to connect. However, your Wi-Fi name will not be visible when any new device searches for available Wi-Fi connections. Tap on Max Associated Devices to set limit on the number of devices that can simultaneously connect to your Wi-Fi. You can connect maximum 22 devices to your Wi-Fi at a time. Similarly, you can manage the settings of your other Wi-Fi IDs associated with your Giga router. In My Device screen, you can view list of all devices that have connected to your Giga router. If you want to block a device from connecting to your Wi-Fi, tap on Block and give your confirmation. You can also unblock a device and allow the device to connect to your Wi-Fi by tapping on Allow. Any change you initiate will take up to 5 minutes to come into effect. Now manage your Jio Giga router using MyJio app anytime, anywhere at your convenience. Thank you.